Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. macOS Sequoia just released, but if it doesn't run well on your Mac, this video is for you. In previous videos, we created backup before updating macOS. This is the key to downgrade macOS without data loss. Now, let's head to revert to macOS Sonoma. Get macOS Sonoma from App Store first. Download macOS Sonoma. We can't downgrade to macOS Sonoma directly. Quit install macOS Sonoma. Then create a macOS Sonoma bootable media. Insert a USB. Go to Disk Utility. Select the USB flash drive and erase it to macOS Extended Journaled format. Open Terminal. Type the command sudo space. Go to Applications in Finder. Locate Install macOS Sonoma. Right-click it and select Show Package Contents. Double-click Contents and Open Resources folder. Find Create Install Media executable file. Drag it over to Terminal. Type --volumespace. Go to Finder. Go up and click Go. Select Go to Folder. Type /volumes. You will see the USB here. Drag it to Terminal. Press Enter key. It will ask for your password to create the bootable USB installer. Put it in. Wait for a while. You will get a bootable disk. Shut down. Hold the power button on Apple Silicon Mac until the startup options appear. Choose Install macOS Sonoma and click Continue. You will get the message that the volume cannot be downgraded. And we should go to Disk Utility to erase the volume. Go up and quit install macOS. Click Disk Utility. Select your system volume. Erase it. Thank you. and your Mac will restart. Hold power button to enter recovery mode. Now you can install macOS Sonoma and activate your Mac. Reinstall macOS Sonoma. It will take some time. Once done, set up your Mac. And restore data from Time Machine Backup with Migration Assistant. If you didn't have a backup and need to recover files on Mac, get 4D Dig McData Recovery. That's it. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and see you.